Alrighty. We're up on the top of the hill right now. But we're about to go downhill. Kind of like going downhill. Feels good. I usually go downhill until I hit rock bottom. This goes out to the kiddos and the doggos, whipping up a couple Himalayan road tacos. When I'm in the supermarket, I show toes. Bought a bag of chocolate pretzels and a snow cone. I got nothing, but I'm looking at the 1-2s. Starting simple, then I hit them like Pepper Jack Kung Fu. Then it's you with the what? Shaking a bacon, a random mistaken, I'm making a putts. What's the purpose of the game when it's not fair? Maybe this is just for fun, not fun's there. I was gonna go to school and study smart things. Now I'm selling macaroni on the parkway. People getting stiff like a bottle of Coors Light the night of February 45th. A junkie's making funky guitar riffs, and I'm over by the local deli counter taking a whiff. Yeah, they tried to put me in a timeout, but I'm a sly cow. I gave him a carton of 3% milk and told him, and then he got the gist, 'cause I'm all about the nonsense. Yeah, dime brickles through a pickle with the waitress. Lit the salad on fire, then we left the tip. Never date a flower girl with a bad hip. It's a trip, shibbity boop lip. My buddy's in a stairwell singing like a bear that fell into a fountain of organs and shoehorns. I'm just trying to find some dip to go along with my blue corn. Saw this lady in the store looking down at her phone. She got a text from her boy toy, and he stated his opinion on the whole wheat chia seed infused 174 grain multi-fiber probiotic antioxidant anti-governmental establishment gluten-free buttercrumbs they offer at Wegmans for 3 easy payments of $5.29. Which to me is no different than when the Dolphins and Falcons have fluorescent uniform night, featuring Miley Cyrus and three pigeons performing their rendition of Wagon Wheel. So all this is going on, and I feel like a moose at an airport. I feel like a Portuguese monkey with bubbles in its neck. I feel like a nephew after being beaten with a rubber spoon. I feel like a nostril in a puddle of perfume. I feel like the milkman after having a tofu conference with three gorillas at a Barnes & Noble. I feel like a mop handle. I feel like a tortoise with a long to-do list. I feel like a lemon peeler with a rude wife. I feel like a balloon animal, but I can't play with anybody because Jimmy's got a fungus and Cheryl has bad taste and Tommy won't come out of his glass case and Ralph has worms. I feel like I'm on a cruise ship for bingo enthusiasts. And I can't sit down because the chairs are covered in a donut glaze. I feel like this is a little ridiculous. I have my mother in the car recording me while I drive around the neighborhood rapping about gobbledygook. You could probably cut it there, that's fine.